This is a demonstration of how to use rapid response multi-drug test panels. Note, humidity and temperature can affect results. Do not use the test after the expiration date indicated on the package. Do not use the test if the pouch is damaged. How to use rapid response multi-drug test panels. Your kit may contain either a one-sided panel or a two-sided panel. The test panel and controls should be brought to room temperature prior to testing. Do not open pouches until you are ready to perform the test. Your kit will contain test panels in individually sealed pouches, an adulteration color chart, when applicable, and a product insert. Materials required but not provided: a specimen collection container, positive and negative urine controls, and a timer. Remove the test device from the sealed pouch and use it as soon as possible. Remove the protective cap and dip the sample pad area of the panel into the urine sample for 10 to 15 seconds. Ensure the urine level is below the maximum line. The urine sample should not touch the plastic body of the panel. After 10 to 15 seconds, remove the panel from the urine sample and replace the cap over the sample pad area. Lay the panel on a non-absorbent, clean and flat surface. Start a 5-minute timer. 2 minutes after collection. For the adulteration tests, visually compare the color of the reaction pad with the color card. The results should be read at 2 minutes. Do not interpret after 5 minutes. 5 minutes after collection. The drug strip results should be read at 5 minutes. Do not interpret the results after 10 minutes. Note: negative results may be read and reported as early as 3 minutes, but positive results must be reported at 5 minutes. For two-sided panels, flip the panel to read the results for both sides. Interpretation of results. Positive results. Only one colored band appears in the control region, C. No colored band appears in the test region, T, for the drug in question. A positive result indicates that the drug or metabolite concentration exceeds the detectable level. Negative results. Two colored bands appear on the membrane. One band appears in the control region, C, and another band appears in the test region, T, for the drug in question. A negative result indicates that the drug or metabolite concentration is below the detectable level. Note, the intensity of color in the test region, T, may vary depending on the concentration of analytes present in the sample. Therefore, any shade of color in the test region should be considered negative. Invalid results. Control band fails to appear. Results from any test which has not produced a control band at the specified read time must be discarded and not be interpreted. Please review the procedure and repeat the test with a new test panel. If the problem persists, discontinue using the kit immediately and contact your local distributor. Note: insufficient specimen volume, incorrect operating procedure, or expired tests are the most likely reasons for control band failure. After completing the test, dispose of all used test materials in the trash. The Rapid Response Multi-Drug Test Panel is compatible with our RapidReader app. Scan the QR code to see the app in action.